What's going on, guys? Welcome back to some more Valheim. Yep, this episode, guys, we are gonna be upgrading to full silver and see about finding the location of Motor, the fourth boss. We have actually farmed up a ton of silver already, and we have made a little bit of a cave base up here in the mountains because we found like just a lot of silver vein in a cluster. So there's a little bit more actually. I've just been farming up whatever was near me. And while I was farming, I have been smelting them. So we have actually a lot. Just a lot. A lot. You're about to see it right here, right now. Got like hundreds upon hundreds. Here you go. Boom. Yeah. A lot. This is just a little bit of resting camp base. Throw deal, so it's built inside a rock. Yeah, see? And there was the silver here. I already mined it out, and then whatever was left is the rock I used as a base. Let me just look around here where we have got all the silver. So we... There's a lot of crater hole in here. You know, I'm just walking around a little bit just to show you where I've been getting my silver. I actually need to go kill some more wolves. So let me kill these guys real quick. I need some more wolf trophy. And I do need that guy right there. Come here, boy. Oh, he's gonna, don't wake that guy up. Don't wake that guy up. Just come to me. Come to me. Been getting good with that. I still haven't found my second trophy. I take it back. I don't think the drop rate increased at all. I killed quite a bit again and just haven't gotten it. See? More silver crater there. Build a little bit of these around. Just so it's a little bit easier to see at night. Crater here. And crater here. Just two up here, actually, I think. Yeah. One down here and one up there. There's a Drake. Ooh, we are actually, come back here. Ah, he was a little too low. Yeah, we've been getting good at that. But yeah, still no luck on the trophy. Dang, man. We're not gonna be able to make our helmet if we don't find one. But let us transport all of the silver that I have into our main base. Ooh, there's a hole here. Oh yeah, because I messed up on that. There you go. You can't see if I'm inside. But yeah, let's go on and go and transport all of this. Because I have built something like a slide down there. So I have a boat down here. So, yeah. Go. And we're gonna ride this slide all the way down. Make transporting so much easier. Just go. Actually, it's supposed to be there. Go. There you go. Look at that. Just sliding him down. This took me like a couple of hours to build. It was easy. It was just, it took too much time just going down. And if there's a Drake, we're fucked. Hopefully he doesn't see us, but he will see us because he's a Drake. Oh, the cart was not built. Oh my god. Alright, there we go. We'll come back for the rest, I suppose. Wait, hold on. Actually, let me try to get the rest. We're gonna run out of stamina before we can even make it there. It's gonna be bad. We're not gonna be able to walk. Nah, I think we can make it. This thing is not even gonna move anymore again. Oh, it's moving. It's moving! Oh, it's moving. Hardly, but it's moving. Ooh, I tried to make it so it's just downhill, but you know. Some parts where it's not completely down here, but right here it's gonna be just straight down. Eee, there we go. Now we're moving. Oh, we're talking. Bastards! We got ambush. Not really, we saw them from 10 miles away. We just refused to do anything with to them. I think I have another card in here, to be honest. Inside the boat. But we are probably gonna destroy it. I don't want the card in the boat. Is it still there? No, it's not there anymore. Good, good, good. We could put it. Like really, we could definitely just place it in there, but we're not gonna be doing that because no point. We can only carry this much anyway. All right. Can we even carry the rest of this? Yeah, because we can carry on our person. No, it's just exactly the same amount. All right. Oh, there's the other cart. Look at it. It's still there. Like I said, it was there. It's janky. All right. I can't leave. I can't leave. We can't leave because we need the... Well, we can't even destroy this because we don't have enough. Oh, we do have enough. What am I saying? There we go. Good to go. Alright. I'm gonna sail back. It took no time at all. No time at all. That was too fast. And the wind was on our back and we just had to go right there. Not too far. I probably have to make a dock at some point, I suppose. Alright guys, after all that hard work, we made it inside the base. I gotta move these over here. Hold on. Okay. My goodness gracious gravy. Now we are ready to craft the full wolf armor. Besides the helmet. Because we don't have we're still missing one Drake trophy. We can't upgrade them though, because we don't have we only have one chain. And well, we might be able to upgrade the wolf legs. To actually make them. Oh wait, no, it doesn't actually just use yeah. Okay. I do need to make some more weapon though. I did want to make a silver sword. But this sword is good for the Draugrs. Any undead for that matter. What else could we make out of this? Is there any other weapon besides the sword? I think that's it. There's really nothing else. Let us first upgrade our shield. It only takes silver and fine wood. Does she take fine wood? No, it takes...
Wait. Excuse me? Excuse me? It takes iron to upgrade my silver sword?
You are lying to me. We can't even fully upgrade this because we're gonna need iron. What a troll. Alright, we might need to go kill some more wolves. I'm just gonna go one by one. We have plenty of wolves. Plenty. Yeah, we're gonna need some more wolf help. Yeah, we couldn't go completely 100%, but that's okay. What about, oh, okay, so it doesn't take the Ymir's flesh to upgrade the frost. We're gonna go all the way up in that one. That's just no-brainer. Whoa, actually, that's expensive. Holy, well, it's gone. It's gone either way. We still have 100-something. So we just need iron to actually upgrade a silver sword. Draugr? Excuse me? This is not your territory. Excuse me? You guys don't belong in the mountains? I think you guys are lost. Maybe. Okay guys, we are in another mountain biome. My gosh. Been searching for maybe almost an hour now and nothing. Second boss. I need him to face that way. I don't want to throw that way because I might lose my spear. Nah. Third boss. Another trophy. It's in a bad spot. I need him to come a little closer. One more hit. Bus. Dang, no trophy. Oh, sayonara. Found you. Man, three, that's fine, like, so many more. We've killed so many. No more, no trophy. Somebody just annihilated him, what the heck? Oh! Oh! Bruh. You gave us a Drake trophy? Oh, how sweet of you. Let me give you a reward. Oh, no, I'm gonna keep you alive. Come here. I'll keep you alive. Maybe more drakes will come your way. Well, we got it. Thanks to you, my friend, you will be alive. Let me fix your house real quick. Nah, I won't. Scrub. I haven't gotten a wolf head either. Or a second one anyways. Alright, we continue our search for the mother spawn. This is actually recorded on a different day. There is a mountain biome right in front of us here. Which is like in this area. And we're getting rid of that because we took that portal down. We got the material with us right here. But yes, this mountain biome just right in there. I saw it. I actually didn't open it here, but I did see it when I was going there. Wow, that was a big wave. Holy crap. And there it goes. There's the mountain. You could see it from up here. Hopefully we'll find the spawn for the boss. Okay, hopefully we'll find the spawn here, or at least the tablet that shows us where the spawn is. So I'm asking our wet. It's nighttime. Of course it would be nighttime. Why would it's raining? You know what? Oh, we don't have enough for the portal? Oh, this is a mistake. There's a mid out there. Well, that's Black Forest, bro. Crap. Alright, I gotta find some more fine wood. Hopefully it's meadows over here. Get some fine wood. And then we'll go up the mountain. Nighttime, we should see some wolves. I do need more for more decoration. Hopefully we'll find a motor spawn. Or a tablet that shows us the spawner. Either or works for me. Okay, I went back to the base to rest, but it was already morning time. It was useless. Golem. Two drakes here. Ah, they're protecting what I need to see. There are more draugrs here. Okay, there's a tablet in here. Oh, there's one there. Okay. Well, let's see if there's any dragon eggs here. So we can carry one at least. The boat is here. And we'll have to go. Yeah, let's see if we can find a dragon egg so we can at least carry one. More structure? Okay, no stamina. Amazing. Oh, that time we got the full amount back. Another tablet? Same place, okay. Hey, look at that, another Drake trophy. So it is buff. Certainly got buff. There's one egg here, we're gonna go ahead and pick it up. First, oh, we can actually pick up two of these. Can Yeah, let's look around for some more. Since we're gonna be boating it out anyway. More Drake Trophy. Okay, I think the game knows what you need, because if you need it, they don't show up. But if you don't need them, show up. So some wolf up here. Up here. Over here. There they are. Wolf heads. Thank you. Alright, we'll just explore the rest of this mountain and then we'll go... Here's the next egg. We're gonna go and grab it. Almost forgot. Real quick, settings. I do play on a 1080p instead of 4K setting. Vegetation varies. Sometimes I set that to high or low. Shadow quality, I just keep medium. I didn't think it needs any higher than what it is. That bloom, I do turn it on sometimes. If I'm the mountain, I do turn it off because it's just too bright. But if I'm not on the mountain, like right now, I'm gonna turn. Well, I am gonna come back to the mountain, so I'm gonna turn it off. That off, definitely. Don't like it. Yeah, that's it. There you go, Atcam. That's for you, my man. Well, there you go. We found his location. We're gonna end it right there. But on the next one, we're definitely gonna fight him. And we already have 2 eggs. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be still a ton of eggs in here. But you know, we got 2. Less we have to worry about. And we'll bring this with us when we do go down there. Probably teleport here. Well, we can't teleport, so we'll take the boat back here. Leave the eggs there, and then we'll run them down that way. But yeah, and that is going to be it for this one. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.